Well, tonight, the Starkville MillSap's FFA chapter kicked off its rodeo. Cowboys and cowgirls from all across the Southeast came to compete in barrel racing, calf roping, and some steer wrestling. The rodeo, it helps give college scholarships to Starkville High School students and also helps FFA members with leadership event expenses. The funds, again, will help those FFA membership leadership events. If you missed tonight, do not worry. You can go tomorrow night at 7:30 at the Covered K Arena.